A special traveling simulator that educates visitors on the realities of global poverty called Compassion Experience made a four-day stop in Baxter recently. The simulator was set up in the parking lot of the Journey North Community Church and was free to the public. Logan Gay has more on the simulator.
Meet Kiwi. Kiwi is one of the many children who shared her story with guests visiting the Compassion Experience. Through Compassion International, Kiwi was able to receive the help that she needed to rise out of poverty and shine a light on other children in need.
So you put headphones on, you're connected to an iPod, and you walk through. There's kids' voices telling you just basically a narrative of what their life was like.
Compassion International is part of a global effort to release children from physical, economic, and spiritual poverty through compassionate sponsors.
That's what Compassion wants to do, is say that there is hope for you because God does love you and He does care about you and He does have a future for you.
For those involved in Compassion International, it's not just about donating money. It's about spreading a message of hope by empowering the local communities.
People in other countries and other cultures, they know these kids better. They grew up with them. They know what their life is like. And so they're able to help them better than we would be able to do. We just want to enable them to help their own communities.
Through this simulation, visitors left looking at their own lives a little differently.
It's just unbelievable. You just realize how lucky you are to just live in such a nice place.
The world is so much bigger than what we see right here in our own little community.
And after the experience is over, visitors have the opportunity to look through a group of children who are still waiting for their Compassion sponsor. They simply have to pick out a child and fill out the information on the back.
You build relationship through those sponsorship with kids around the world. You can write letters to them, you can correspond with them, and through that it really does change their life.
Anyone can become a sponsor at any time by simply checking out the Compassion International website. In Baxter, Logan Gay, Lakeland News.
The Compassion Experience now heads to Michigan to host their next event.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.